All right, we found ourselves inside the Dairy Center here at the World Ag Expo, and I'm at the Virtus Nutrition booth. And this is Renee Smith. I wanted to make sure I pronounced it correctly. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Welcome to California from Wisconsin.
Well, I was born in Wisconsin, but I'm in Bakersfield now, so just a hop and a skip up the freeway.
What's the difference between Wisconsin and Bakersfield?
You know, it's about 80 degrees about this time of year.
Do they get fog in Wisconsin? I'm curious.
Oh, they do, but not this time of year.
Yeah.
Get lots of fog here.
We do. It's actually a beautiful sunny day today.
Yeah. Nice crowd for opening day.
It is. Yeah, especially since the weather's so great.
It is beautiful outside.
There's other things to do when the weather's this good.
So what's the message you're trying to get out to dairy farmers today?
Well, we're talking with dairy producers about balancing their omega fatty acids. And so, you know, we actually manufacture products that have omega-3s and omega-6s, and most people aren't aware that there are specific fatty acids or specific fats that impact the immune system of the cow. So if you can get those more in balance, we can improve milk production and reproduction. And there's actually a lot of parallels to the human nutrition side. You probably know somebody that's taking fish oil.
Me.
There you go. So why do you take your fish oil?
Because I've heard it's good for me.
It is. Heart healthy, you know, actually helps reduce inflammation. And we're really doing the exact same thing in a cow, although I'm not sure about her heart health. But we know that we can improve her reproductive performance, actually improve her immune status by giving her fish oil. We have a manufacturing process to protect it in the rumen to actually make sure it gets absorbed correctly.
So is it a pill or is it something you add to the feed?
You add it in the feed. It's a granular substance that gets added to the feed.
Okay.
So, and because our cows get a lot of corn-based products, which we eat a lot of tortillas and lots of stuff with corn in as well, and that actually has omega-6s, which increase inflammation. So we need to balance it out with our fish oil or our salmon or our walnuts, all the things that have omega-3s in. And we're doing the same thing with the cow's diet to help improve her immune system. And we actually see improvements in her own health and her productivity as well.
So you've documented the change after they're put on this product.
Yes. Yeah. Actually, there's a tremendous amount of research that's been done at Cornell University, University of Florida, and even here in California at UC Davis. And really one of the most interesting, of course, it's interesting to me since I work here, but really interesting on the nutrition side, really a breakthrough in our understanding of how these specific fatty acids affect the cow's immune system and productivity.
Yeah. You know, you look out at the crowd here. I mean, it's very busy today. How many of the people that come by are actually want to hear about your product? How many are just looky-loos?
Oh, well, there's a lot that are here just to take in and just learn and get a few free things, right? But, you know,
you have here where you're giving out little freebies.
We put together a little 90-second video. So even if they're just a student that's walking through just to learn a little bit more about agriculture, they can sit down and get some free earbuds and listen to, you know, what the deal is with these omega fatty acids and why it's important in dairy cows.
Then the serious person comes by and really wants to know what you have to offer.
Absolutely. Yeah, actually, this is one of the shows where we see a lot of dairy producers. Of course, there's a lot in the surrounding area, and then certainly a good chunk of people that travel in as well. So, yeah, we wouldn't want to miss this Tulare show.
Yeah. Well, you know, this year for the first time, we're streaming the show on the internet, WAE.tv, so you can say hello to your friends back in Wisconsin.
Greetings, fellow Wisconsinites, Wisconsin Badgers.
Wisconsinites, is that what they're called?
That's right.
Wisconsinites. Well, thank you for being with us today.
Thank you.
Anything else you want folks to know about Virtus Nutrition?
Well, if you do have dairy cows and you want to see what your balance is in your current diet, what you're actually feeding your cows, you can go to omegabalancer.com and you can actually enter exactly what you're feeding and it'll tell you if you're in balance or not.
All right. Thank you for sharing with
us
today.
You.
All right.
Thank you very much.
That is Renee Smith from Virtus Nutrition, one of the many exhibitors inside the Dairy Center here at the World Ag Expo.